Hello everyone, Zoom here, and welcome back to more. Let's play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. Last time, we traveled through Victory Road, and arrived here. This time, we are going to be interrupted by a Barry. Hold it! Don't go off on me. I'm challenging the Pokémon League, aren't you? Heh, that's why I'm here too. Let's see who's more worthy of making a challenge. Barry! Why? We'll just have to break it. Show how out of his league he is. And he starts with a user. I figured that one out. Oh, we start with Rose Raid. I thought I was going to go with Gyarados. On attack, that's part bug and part flying. Really? Not really a great idea, Barry. Especially if a Pokemon like Rose Raid, you know, not bulky. Why is Cinder Heteros? I would have sent one of his other Pokemon. Oh, that's why he went to use Rock Slide. That's just kind of smart. Oh, come on! Ah! Usually not one to do this. However, Terra is the only one that's this and I need QB. So little damage, so little time. Let's see what you shall find. Why not close combat, which I know you have? You should have, at least. Why feel? Thankfully, I can't get back. Why? It makes more sense to use feet from QB. You have close combat. I know you do. Like, this makes less sense to do. Also, why didn't you heal Barry? Don't tell me. Being an idiot. Because, I'm not an explanation. Gary! You're being an absolute moron! What's going on with you? You're not this bad. Usually. Mine's first few fights. Right. PS4, those are Gyarados. I wanted you to take the hit, Terra. Crunch! Barry sent out Staraptor! And now... Right! Keep thinking about Intimidate. That was a bit special. Why the hell you didn't use close combat immediately? Like, I agree that you could jump as well as the best move. Probably into something else that isn't, you know, Rose Ray. Held that back as your trump card. It's your highest level Pokemon being level 55. Speaking of, it's level 55. I better not take chances with it. Also, why is it not level the citrus berry? Yes, I told Angel Floss White. I think Angel will be faster. So I'm going to. Nope! She is slower! She may survive this! How did you survive that? I was joking, but you're surviving it. I love you, Angel. God damn, you should not be surviving this. It would be funny as if I. If I use false one. I will believe in this last one. I have no reason to freak out. He sends out Snorlax! Which is standing up. It took how many years for it to stand up? Then it's just going to fall back down. Right in front of us too! I don't know why I use hammer arm. That thing could have missed. Cause I'm quite sure that's a thing he actually used. Granted, it shouldn't miss. We're not finished yet. Get out of the spot because they're so tight. Yeah, no, you're not winning this. You're definitely not winning this. You didn't even heal any of your Pokemon, Barry. You should be ashamed. Previous battles you healed. God damn, this one you did not. Why? Why? You can be Pokemon Trainer, Barry. What? You just went down. My team still needs raising? We'll be right back. safe already. Let me confirm that you're a qualified challenger to Pokemon League. To do so, I need to examine the gym badge to Gabaron Sinnoh. Barbara's gym badge, cool. Yeah, I'm not gonna reveal that, because this is supposed to be level 2. Very well. Trainer, can you collect all gym badges of Sinnoh? Demonstrate the power of that thought you hear. Then go. For glory! Not for fun. Gods.
Thank you.
the Scorpio. This is actually the toughest way I've ever. That's it. Back to the train cab. It's here. It's actually quite interesting. Because in that anime, we saw one of the four members like Cynthia. So this time that shows that she is we'll be right back. time. Brilliant Diamond, yes. I'm also hoping this episode, after the only four members, Barry. We take on only four members. Because yes, the champion will be their own video. See you guys then. Xenon.